ओके ओके ओके, नो प्रॉब्लम। Yeah, give me the queue and same count on queue. Right. Hello everyone. Thanks a lot for joining us today. You don't have to look very closely to find free software all around you. The internet basically runs on it. Lately, free software has been becoming the de facto standard for pioneering teams to build their tech stacks. But this is a trend that's not as warming as it looks on the surface. If GitHub's Octoverse report is anything to go by, talking on consumption on GitHub, that is clones and forks, United States tops the chart. But it also tops the chart when it comes to the contributions made. And continuing on the consumption front, next ranks China and then India. This might seem unsurprising to you, but if you look closer, developer activity in China increased by 48% the same year, while India stand didn't improve much. And given the numbers of developers we have, and we have great developers, all these great engineering teams and, you know, engineers producing great products at startups, this should be reflecting in our force contributions, right? But it doesn't. And to be honest, not even by a margin. And this is the unspoken truth of FOSS in India. It's not all gloomy though. There have been projects like Calibre, ERPNX, GNU Katha, Depofix Mail for some time now. And they have been continuing to be the pioneers of their segment. Today we have projects like Hopscotch, Chatwood, ListMonk. Trailblazing organizations like Zerodha has been built completely on FOSS, that too in a cutthroat industry like finance. These projects, these organizations prove to be a testament of what we can achieve when we engage. And this is all what FOSS United is about, engagement. We want to initiate conversations about free software and also provide an environment where these conversations get a home. I told you about these projects, right? These are small movements going around in parts in India. And what FOSS United is a united force of all these movements. We want to talk about sustainability and act on it. We want to foster projects, build communities, free the world, and much more. All this starts today with all of you and our first event, FOSS Hack 2020. With the event, we wish to promote free and open source software by bringing together students and professionals to build and extend FOSS projects. This event is all about creating, collaborating, and most important of all, you and your code. We have a handsome prize money raised thanks to our sponsors to ensure the code stays alive beyond this hackathon and grows into communities. During the event, we have a series of talks. I really encourage you to attend them. They're really insightful. We have amazing people from the best teams across India. Do watch them on our live stream. The agenda is in your Getting Started email. You can also find the link on the hackathon page. Join the Telegram group for updates if you haven't already. Post queries there if you have any. The rules and code of conduct are all on our website. My friend Rohan will take over and explain them to you briefly. Thank you so much.
Okay, so the rules in a nutshell. All the code that you write must be during the course of the hackathon. Your Git contributions, we will monitor and make sure that it's between the course of the hackathon. That means starting from today, 8 a.m. You can not use any external APIs as the core feature. This means that you should not have used an API that is not essentially FOSS inside your application as a core feature. So you can use data like a database, but it should not be the core feature. Your project must have a valid FOSS license. It should be an acceptable FOSS license by the community, and you already know that the maximum group size is 4 people, and the cash prize at the end will be at the discretion of the jury and will be split among the winners. Please make sure that you submit a final video demo of your project. We have posted on the forum about what tools you can use. to finally make that demo project. And please try to make out 30 to 40 an hour of your time to make that demo video by the end of the hackathon. We will also be having a mandatory requirement of having one evaluation from the jury or the mentors before the end of the hackathon. We will keep you posted about the details on the forum and the Telegram group. Please make sure to join the Telegram group and the forum and keep posted. We'll also be having live streams where we'll probably try to get you and the mentors together to do the evaluation live on the stream. That's it. I'll just go over the evaluation criterias that we have. We'll share it a detailed version on the forum once again with you. Make sure that you have a valid FOSS license. The communication aspect is very important, so make sure you have a well-written README and the video demo is there. The completeness, so the completeness, your application will be judged on whether it's complete and working. So make sure that the demo actually works. The design and aesthetics, user interface should be there, and it should be at least usable and clean. The time frame will be judged, so please make sure again that you do not exceed the time of the hackathon. And if you use any existing code, please make sure you credited it in your README or in the license file. And plagiarism is absolutely not appreciated in the hackathon, so please make sure that you do not plagiarize any code as much as you can. So finally, I'll put all three of us. I'll introduce you to Vishal and Shivam. I'll just put them on the screen. Vishal and Shivam, if you can switch on your cameras.
Yeah, sure.
So,
Yeah.
yes, so please meet Shivam. Shivam is from Frappe. I'm from Zerodha. I'm Rohan. And Vishal is managing the community here at FOSS United. So he will be hosting most of the talks and events here from the stream. Vishal, do you have any words for continuing?
Yeah, so guys, I'll share the list of mentors so you can actually reach out to them in case you have any doubts or queries. So feel free to post questions on Telegram. We have a forum as well. So, and you can ping me as well personally in case of anything. So that and the rules has been already updated by Shivam and Rohan. So yeah, let's get hackathon started. And I'll go through the questions, like feel free to ask questions right now so that if you have any doubts, we'll clear here before we start the hack. So do we have any questions? So there is one query by Hishan. Is the full-fledged framework necessary?
So you can have a prototype level application, that's no problem. But make sure that you build such an application that is more extensible in the future that you can continue working on. So yeah, a prototype level application works.
Cool. Prototype level application is okay. Can we use GitHub's API?
I think it's answered in the chat. Yeah. If it's not the essential part of the project, for instance, if you're making a project management app that works with GitHub and GitLab, sure, you can use it. But if just you're making a GitHub clone, I don't think it'll be a great project.
Yeah. And like you can ask this question, we'll wait here till we'll wait for a few more minutes if you have any questions. Otherwise, like we'll start the hacking. Let us know. We'll wait for a couple of minutes. So, and you must have gone through the agenda. So, let us know. Like, feel free to join the talk which is happening. Today we have a couple of talks. The first one is by 12. It will be taken by Shakti. So he's talking about, you know, careers with Libre and free open source softwares. And next we have speaker from
and he'll be talking about again some introductions to GitHub and some other stuff. And yeah, and tomorrow we have a couple of talks. Okay, you can go out, check our agenda. And I think we don't have any questions, so we can start the hacking. Just give the time to, you know, hackers rather than waiting here for the questions.
Okay,
we can have always answer the questions
and we can flag off
the Telegram group
hackathon
or forum.
Shivam, you can flag off the hackathon. We'll end it.
Okay. Okay, folks, all the best. Start hacking. We'll love to see what you all create. Thank you all. Thank you.